like us. We're the ones who are paying for their fuck-ups.
Let's get Bowman back, and we can hear what she has to say for herself.